Mrs. Dalloway is always a difficult one for the students to engage with. It's all that stream of consciousness and skewed syntax. It means I have to work at it. But you know what they say, no pain, no gain, right?
Yes, sounds like hard work. Thought reading was supposed to be fun.
So, what does Jackie McQueen like to do for fun?
Well, it depends how much I've had to drink, love. Same again?
I'll go, I don't expect you to pay.
I was going to Dutch May.
Hi.
You alright? Yeah, are you on your own or?
Waiting for Cindy.
Alright. Well, you got your wedding to sort out, haven't you?
Seems nice.
Oh, yeah, he is. I've been seeing him for a while now.
That's great. Well, enjoy your evening.
Yeah, you too.
Teresa, turn that telly off. I want to talk to you.
You're wasting your breath, Carmel. I'm not going back to school.
Well, you're not going to the photo shoot tomorrow either.
Yes, I am.
You're too young for all this nonsense. You're not even eligible for this stupid competition.
I'm pretty enough, and that's all that matters.
Right. I'm ringing Buff TV and telling them how old you are.
No, Carm. You can't. Please, I'm begging you.
How's Teresa goes to Hollyoaks, aye?
Any other kids I should keep an eye out for?
Newt. You can't miss him.
Newt?
Oh, sorry, Barry Newton. He's an emo. And he's got an imaginary friend.
Listen, I thought we could go for something to eat, if you fancy it.
Yeah, why not? Yeah, well, excuse me. Hello? Yep, speaking. Where? Portofino, where's that? Oh, are you sure it's them? No, but are you reasonably sure? No, that's great news. I really appreciate you telling me. Thank you. Yes. We'll speak soon. Okay, bye.
Good news.
Yeah? It's brilliant news. My son's been spotted in Italy.
Listen, Teresa. I know this modelling competition has turned your head. But are you gambling with your future?
No, I'm not. I know I won't pass my A-levels. I'm not smart enough.
Teresa, you've got to have more belief in yourself.
I know what I'm good at. And I know I could be a brilliant model. I believe that. I might never get this chance again.
On one condition. Thursday morning, you're back at school.
Yeah, defo.
Until I know what happens with the competition.
I think Genoa is the nearest airport to Portofino.
Do you know what? I just need to raise the money. But I don't know how.
Start looking for cheap flights if you like.
Alone. That's what I'll do. I'll get alone. They're always advertising on TV, those companies, aren't they?
It really means a lot to you, doesn't it?
Someone once told me that I should start moving on with my life. But I don't know what we're thinking. Max is my life.
This is something really worth celebrating. The meal's on me, no arguments.
Oh, to be honest, I'm going to get myself in form and start reading around my own companies, you know?
Yeah, of course. No problem.
But, thanks for the drink and I'll see you around, yeah?
Just had a phone call from one of your promoters. Says he's sorry to hear about my aneurysm.
News gets around.
I know it was you. You had no right telling them I wasn't fighting anymore.
I did it for your own good.
I'll decide what's good for me.
Have you got a death wish or something, Ravi? What serious question have you?
It's my life, and I'll decide what I do with it.
And that includes ending it? Because if you carry on fighting, that's exactly what you're doing. Let's go to the hospital, Ravi. Get yourself checked over. Because that aneurysm is really starting to mess with your head.
How do I say this without it getting boring? Just stop telling me what to do! I've had enough.
Everyone's worried sick about you. But you just don't care, do you? Well, you're not the only one who's had enough. Do what you want, Ravi. Because from now on your own.
Life-changing decisions for all in a brand new episode of One Tree Hill. Catch that tonight at 9 here on E4. Next up, though, Joy does a very bad thing with a lawnmower and Earl seeks forgiveness from the church.
Ooh, you're back early. How was your day?
What's that you're reading?
That's prospectus. I'm thinking of going back to school. You're buzzing. So what happened?
I had a call from the police. Russ and Maximus spotted in Italy, aren't they? So I could sort myself alone out.